Do you know, Real Madrid tried to buy him from Valencia in 2008, but Villa rejected the move to stay at Mestalla, so Real Madrid manager Bernd Schuster accused him of having no ambition. So he joined Barcelona just two seasons later, proving that he just simply wasn't interested enough in Real Madrid to join them.